the noise.
Pedal snapped.
You had a good
the bolt broke.
Oh.
The pedal's gone.
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
just kind of by chance happened to be coming by Cable Hill and running, got hooked, and just can't get away and seem to make this long drive every time. I don't know what it is, but I love it. I absolutely love it. I do have fresh race. The feeling come on the top of Cable Hill is really good. And it's just absolutely amazing.
Well, good deal. So you made it to third today. You got any sponsors you want to talk about? Did you bring a cheat sheet or anything?
I don't have a cheat sheet, so I'm going to forget a couple. I really got to thank Buck Small Off-Road, Mesa, Arizona, Austin Machine, RCV, Raceline Wheels.
Is that what you start forgiving?
Yeah, ABS Shocks. Yeah. We already got two earlier on the live show.
So later, just be sure you make up those hashtags and we're going to forget.
We will. We're going to thank you from you as well.
So do you also have a website or a Facebook page or anything like that that people can call you?
Yeah, we got a Wiki Racing page. They can check it out. You know, like, call us. Keep an eye on what we're doing.
So do we need to change that Wiki Racing page to Maine Maniac?
I think we're going to. Maine Maniac thing is sticking pretty good. I think that's going to be the new name.
Good deal.